Oh, thank God.
I got another one.
I got him, thank you very much. Yeah, so that is...
Something died down here.
So that is what you need to do. Okay, well, let me grab this extra ammunition here. Let me go back down there. I'll grab the stuff. Energy. Health, which I don't need at the moment. Crap. How do you do these? How do you work valve ladders? Shotgun.
Man, did you see that shot?
No. Do I need to fit through here? Well, apparently I can fit through this. No, I can't. So I don't need to go in this. So where do I need to go? Is this even the right direction to go? Because the only thing that was over here was...
Oh, what's that stench?
What? Do I need to go through here? Maybe I have to go through here, but if you go the other direction, go out of your way, you can get yourself a shotgun by and save the guy and get extra ammunition. Maybe that's what. So, I don't trust this. Can't turn that off. So how exactly do I do that? Can I shoot that? No. There's first aid over there, but I don't need it. Will this electrocute me? Yes, it does. Maybe I need to quickly go through it. There we go. Oh, hi! You want some too? Oh, you too? Oh, you... Get out of here. Any more, ya? What is that noise? What's this? Something died back there. I hear things moving. Oh, God. Oh, now I'm on the other side of the door. Would you look at that? I don't like being alone in a place like this when I know there are monsters, or whatever you want to call them. Oh, hi. Can't break those. Oh, do I need a platform? Oh, would you look at that? Come on. Push it closer there. What? Is this not what I'm supposed to do? Oh, there's a ladder here. Hey. Get out of here. There's no way to avoid those guys' hits. Oh, God! What do I do? Do I need to run real fast? Well, there's a thing over there, though. Nope! Nope! Oh, God! Did that turn it off? Yay! Yay! So is there extra loot or something up here that I can get now? But how do I get up there? Oh, I need a smaller one. Otherwise, I can't get up there. I mean, there's two of them here. Is there a little one somewhere? Ammunition, I'll take that. Little one. So can I move this? Oh no, I wouldn't be able to, would I? Yeah, I would. It's gonna take a little bit of work, though. Oh, I didn't even notice. So I can get a shotgun here, too, and some extra ammunition. Nice. How much ammunition for that do I even have? Oh, quite a bit. Oh, that's nice. Stick with the pistol for now, though. Conserve the ammunition, save it for bigger things. If things even get bigger, but I'm pretty sure they do. Bigger than little head crabs and zombies. So is there anything up here? Let's hope. Nope. Nope. Just health. But I guess that's good. Okay, let's go. Oh my god. I want to at least take some of these out.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Yay! Buddies! Ammunition. Oi.
Okay, I'll wait here and help anyone else who comes by. Let's get the hell out of here.
Come with me, if you want to live. What was that noise? Did you hear that?
Bring it on!
Hey!
How interesting. Just look at that.
What? What is that noise? Hey! No! Okay, then. That was not pleasant. What? Oh my god. Shotgun. Shotguns are instant kills. Holy crap. Is there gonna be any more of you guys?
Man, did you see that shot?
I see one down there in the corner. Hey, show yourself. That didn't insta-kill him. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's check out the rest of this place. Oh, come on. I hear more of them. Oh my god, they're all around. Oh, okay. I don't think this game is supposed to be horror. Okay, right up close, it's a one-hit kill. Ammunition for my pistol. Like, can you just carry unlimited ammunition? I hear more of ya. God, they're all in positions. No, no! Oh, I can't get. Oi! Oh my god, the companions in this are horrible. Do you see that? That guy was blocking my way. I ought to kill ya. So I don't know if this thing. So is this why that guy turned the light off? Gross. Take that health. Okay then.
So sure I want to go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we were doing down here? Surely someone will come and rescue us. You got it.
Well, I mean, he has a. Well, I mean, he had. Oi.
I'll stay here and guard this area. Roger that. Let's run like hell.
It'd be nice for him to stay. I don't understand. I mean, I would want to go. Are you kidding me? No, that's where we came in at. Oh no, I hear more of them. Yeah, it's good to see you too. It's another one of those things here. First aid, don't need. So, 4 shots? Yep. Oh.
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived, and they're coming to rescue us. Of course,
yeah.
I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
You do have a point, but at least there's people on the way. Uh-oh. Oh, nuts.
Yeah, I'll wait here.
No, don't wait here and walk up there.
What is that smell?
I had him wait there so I could bring him back up. So that I could turn it off. Hi. Ow. Oh, another one.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside. I hear troops are coming in to save us. Okay, why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway.
What are those noises? That was what the noise was.
Got one.
No, you didn't. I did. Take the ammunition, though. Crap.
Got another one.
Oh, music, not now. How do I get in there? There's stuff in there. Loads and loads of ammunition.
Those boys could have made a bigger mess.
Can I fit through there? Dang. Uh-oh. Oi! Ow! Stop it!